Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
He is your heaven! He is dead! The yellow heaven! Oh, he is your heaven! He is dead!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the Eternal Elixir Field. After all this time, my wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined qi. With it, you can heal most wounds. You. suggest we take a break somewhere? Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. This was the village elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly. Peasants who suffer from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades! I'll crush you like the vermin you are!
This will deal a sharp blow to the enemy's morale.
My blade is always at your service.
Yes! My serpent spear hungers for blood!
Hesitation. My blade is always at your service.
did you think would win if I fought my second elder brother in a serious duel?
A foolish question. It goes without saying that our brother would best us all, after all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to our brother.